patient, but I know what's on your mind.